Are we today possibly the men who look back into the abyss of time, wielding weapons of an uncertain future? When we enter the Lasertron,